with a little bit of the black olives. Sometimes you put the mushrooms in, sometimes you have the sausage, and when you're done, you dip the crust into the marinara because they don't have rancha here.